One day, isang araw, Yom Nahal, in the land of Israel, there was a woman giving birth to a child. And they named him Leon. And 5 years later, at their house every single morning, and then Lior went to school crying. And later on that day, and 6 years had passed, and Lior was already 18 years old at that moment. And he goes to the club to have fun most of his vacant days. And meanwhile, at the club, he was very sad and angry and disappointed, and he didn't know what to do. So he drank and drank, thinking that maybe the pain, his spirit, will go away somehow. So ito ang aming ginagalawan, iba't ibang sitwasyon ang kinakaharap ng lahat ng tao. At madalas dumarating sa punto na may pag-asa pa ba? May pag-asa pa nga ba? At kung meron man nasa iyo, sa mga kaganapang mas nararanasan ng mga tao ang kadiliman, nandito ang katanungan nasa ng liwanag, ngunit nariyan ang Diyos para patunayan na there is a light and there will always be hope in our lives.
Yeah, nice.
And then the next day, a church. Father in heaven.